wretch, these poor creatures have done nothing to you. All right, let's see what you have for me. Small, but often very fast. Thank you for the risk you took in getting this. It will add greatly to my studies. Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red panda roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley. And look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I know some people pays good money for information leads them to a hide like that.
Dear Lord, Henry, that there is one of God's finest creations, and all you see is a big red stack of dollar bills. I despair of you.
Hey, now that's close enough. Back it up.
Oh,